Hey guys, it's Jenny, and I am at the Evolve doTERRA Convention of 2021 in Salt Lake City. And they just announced a bunch of new products today, and I'm so excited to use them and to show you the new products that are coming out. So they have a whole new line of home products for our home. So this is called the adōbe. Line, and I hope I'm saying that right. Yes, adōbe. So I'm gonna show you some of these things I haven't even opened yet. What comes in the convention kit. Okay, so this is the kit right here. And then we were also able to buy one set of the bottles for the adōbe home care line. So I'll show you that in just a minute. But first I'm gonna show you what's in the convention kit. And they've got some awesome stuff for us. So I think the thing I'm most excited about is this deep blue stick. So we love deep blue for pain. And this is actually labeled with drug facts so that we can tell you that this is effective for aches and pains. Yay! And with the lotion, you tend to get your hands greasy when you're putting it on, right? And you always have to wash it off. But athletes, it's hard for them to go wash it off, you know, while they're playing their sport. And so this makes it so easy to apply the deep blue. And not only does it's a screw. Can't forget that. Not only does it have the deep blue blend in here, but it has an extra oil that we love for pain called copaiba. So you can see that tip. Now, earlier today, it's like a roll up, okay? I put some on my neck and I was like, is this really going on? I can't tell. And then later I could totally feel it and it felt so good. So so this has the deep blue and copaiba, which is an oil very similar to CBD oil. It's really good for pain, lots of different types of pain, also anxious feelings. So we are really excited about this deep blue stick. It's gonna make it super easy to apply. I know that my kids are gonna each want one in their gym bag. So I'm gonna have to guard that. The next thing I'm really excited about is these On Guard chewable tablets. So they gave some statistics on how many people use On Guard in the US, and there's like 5 million homes that have On Guard. So it's been, you know, spreading, and people love it. So this is our immune blend, the On Guard. I'm gonna open this. I already tried one today, but I think I'm gonna show you what they look like and have another one because I'm going out in public tonight. So serving size is 3 tablets. So let me show you what these look like. So these tablets, they have some of the On Guard oil in them, but they also have vitamin D, zinc, vitamin C, yay! And there's another thing that's really good for your immune system. Let me see if I can find it on here. D-glucan, along with the essential oils that are in On Guard. So it's not super strong like the beadlet, or putting the oil straight in your mouth, it's got almost a little sweet taste. It's a little hard when you first put it in your mouth, but then the aftertaste is really pleasant. So I think my kids are gonna like this, and I think I'm gonna give it to them every morning. So now we can be more protected. You guys, I'm super excited about that. So On Guard tablet, chewable tablet. All right, the next thing is, where do I start? The oils, let me do the oils. Okay, so first of all, we found out that an oil that came out last convention, I believe it was last convention, is going to become a permanent product that we can buy, and that is Tulsi. That is the holy basil oil. And Dr. Hill talked about this and talked about how this is like an adaptogenic oil. It's a really good one to use like with frankincense on the bottoms of your feet every day for cell, you know, optimizing our cell function. So we're excited about that. And then, I don't want to spill the beans too fast. These are so good. Okay, so here's the adobe blend. Okay, so this is called the refreshing blend, but it's really for, it is refreshing, but diffusing and using around our house, okay? So it's a little bit similar to Purify, but they research all of the oils in here to make sure that it smelled awesome. And let me make sure this is the one that I have already opened. Yes. So it's a fresh and clean smell. I had smelled it before I got the kit, but, and I probably need my glass, let's see, to tell you what's in here. So this has lime in it, which we know has the limonene and things that are really good for cleansing. It also has cassia, lemon eucalyptus, tea tree, arborvitae, cilantro, lavender, and lemon myrtle. So this is formulated specific for diffusing and for using around your home, cleaning, in the laundry, so forth. So I'm gonna show you some other products that are based on this adobe signature blend in just a minute, okay? But then the other oils that we can get just with this kit are, first of all, osmanthus, I can't say it. This is one of the oils in deep blue. So this is really good to help, it's very soothing, okay? And it smells just really nice, just really mellow. And it's good for muscles, it's good for swelling. So osmanthus, I don't know that this is like a limited time thing just with the kit. I believe, because I don't think we're gonna be able to buy it on its own. And then another new product is Copaiba Touch. Woohoo! We love Copaiba for so many different things. This is also an adaptogenic oil. It has some effects like CBD oil, but it's from a tree in Brazil. It is not CBD, but it is very good for anxious feelings, minor aches and pains, and all around cell function. So it's a good one for immune as well. So we're excited about the Copaiba Touch. And then we got one, this is called the Cozy Blend, and I can't remember how they said it. It was like huggy or something. Anyway, this smells good too. It's just like a light, almost a citrusy smell, but this is a blend. So let me tell you what's in here, if I can read it. Cedarwood, orange, wild orange, amaryllis, spark, frankincense, vetiver, and some, there's a bean absolute in here, vanilla. Okay, so it's a blend and it's really nice. So this is another one that's gonna be good to put in the diffuser. Okay, awesome. So we get that with the convention kit. And then the last one, I'm so excited about this. I knew that they were getting it and putting it in some blends, but now we have it straight and it is Madagascar vanilla. Straight, you guys. Did you know that less than 1% of the vanilla on the market is real? Less than 1%. That's crazy. It's all fake. Just like the whole rest of the essential oil industry. So we get the real stuff. So this is an absolute. There's coconut oil in here, okay? But it is the pure oil of vanilla and coconut oil, and that's it, okay? Because otherwise it would be, it's really thick. It's a really thick and sticky oil. And so they kind of had to mix it with the coconut oil to help it to work. But then that's it. It's so clean, and it's also clean enough that we can use it in the kitchen, in our cooking, you guys. It smells so good. They gave us like a little packet, just put it in my pocket until they announced it, and then everyone opened their packet, put a drop in their hand and smelled it. Oh, it's so yummy. So we're excited about this. This is a great one to add to diffuser blends just to sweeten it a little bit, to your baking, lots of things, and to perfumes. It's kind of a romantic smell. Okay, another thing we have is a new body carrier oil blend. And in this, we have some different seed oils. So like jojoba, and a few others that I can't read. My eyes, sunflower seed oil. Anyway, it's a blend and it's for body, a carrier oil blend, which I'm excited about that because jojoba is really good for your skin. And it's good to get those different nutrients. They nourish the skin a little bit differently. So we have that one, and then we have, there's another one in here that is also a carrier blend for sensitive skin. And this is in a dropper. Okay, so this one has grape seed oil. Let's see. Rosa canine seed oil, cannabis, so hemp seed oil, tofurol, and sunflower. Okay, so there we go. Sensitive skin carrier oil blend. All right, now I want to show you and tell you, first of all, one of the goals that doTERRA has been working on really, really hard is to lessen the imprint on the earth and to make their products and packaging and shipping and everything as sustainable as possible and make everything recyclable and have it be as beneficial to the earth as possible. So they've really tried to lessen the amount of plastic because they showed us a statistic that only 9% of all plastics get recycled. Even those of us that recycle that are so good at it, only 9%. So it's like a losing battle. So they have worked really hard to make some sustainable products and lessen that imprint. Okay, so with the home line called adōbe, we've got a few different things. So they're changing their hand wash to aluminum packaging instead of plastic. And this is the adōbe hand wash, but it's with the citrus bloom oil blend, which we love. It smells so good. So this is a concentrate, and we're gonna be able to use this in our foaming hand wash, right? As a foaming hand wash. But I'm gonna show you the new bottle for that. They're switching from plastic to glass for the actual bottles for hand soap, for lotion. And yeah, I'm gonna show you that in just a minute. Also dish soap. Some of us have been waiting for that. This is exciting. So this is an aluminum can, and this is gonna refill our dish soap. Now, one thing that's going to happen that they kind of warned us is that these are really easy to get dinged. Like they might have dents in them when we get them in the mail. But that's okay, right? We're willing to put up with a few little dents, little imperfections to have a more sustainable lifestyle, right? So that's really important to them. They kind of warned us about that, and it's totally fine with me. Okay, the other thing, so we have our hand lotion refill. This is also citrus bloom lotion. Okay, so this is gonna go into the beautiful containers I'm going to show you in just a minute. All right, so we got the lotion, and then we've got some cleaning, some things for cleaning. So this is an all multi-purpose refill for multi-purpose spray. So I have a spray bottle in the other box I'm gonna show you, and this is the little bottle that we just pour in. It's got the instructions, it's super easy. Recommended dilution, 1 part concentrate to 9 parts purified water. And if you use it with the bottle, then you just top it off. Okay, laundry pods. So now we have just a single pod for a load of laundry. Let's see if it says anything. Super easy. So this has lime in it, Letsia, lemon eucalyptus, arborvitae, tea tree, cilantro. So it has the oils that are in the adobe blend that are in these laundry pods. Okay, so that's clean. Instead of cleaning soap, we can use the pods. And then we also have dishwasher pods. So same thing, they've used many of those oils that are in the adobe blend. So this makes it really easy. They've tested it a ton. And you just put one pod in your dishwasher and there you go. Very effective, sustainable. And oh, I got a new catalog, yay. Now I'm gonna show you the beautiful bottles that we're gonna put all these things in, okay? I mean, not all of them, just the surface spray, the hand lotion, the hand wash, and the dish soap. Isn't this pretty, you guys? That's just packaging. But wait until you see these bottles. They are beautiful. Except I'm gonna have to repack them all to go home. Okay, so this is the, make sure I got this right, surface spray, hand lotion, and wash. So first of all, love these lids. And second of all, wait till you see this beautiful bottle. So this is extra heavy duty glass and you can see how beautiful this is. Okay, so this is something that we can keep right next to our sink and it's gorgeous, you guys. Here is the hand wash. So this is our new foaming hand wash bottle. And then this is the lotion. So same beautiful look. I'm gonna have to rewrap all this stuff before I go home. But I'm gonna show you how beautiful it is. So there's the hand lotion. Isn't that gorgeous, you guys? Wow. So both of these we can keep next to our sinks as a set. And they're gonna have like a little pad to put them on too. Here is the spray-on cleaner. And then the last is the dish soap. Oh, so excited about this. Let me show you how pretty this is. Isn't that gorgeous? Okay, and then it's just so easy to just put the concentrate in here. Did you know that just a small percentage of most cleaners on the market, they're at least 70% water. And they don't need to spend money shipping us water, right? So they're just gonna ship the concentrate, we dump it in, then we add the water. Easy. Okay, and this has a little rubber on the bottom. So this is the spray, all purpose. Okay, so I showed you earlier, here's the multi-purpose concentrate. This goes in here, and then we top it off. So yeah, one part to nine. So I'm guessing, you know, that's one bottle to one. So anyway, I think that's it. Oh, we do have also a pump. If we want a pump for the dish soap, they gave us that. So that's cool. Anyway, so excited to start using these in my home. They are so gorgeous. Top notch. I mean, dōTERRA really outdid themselves. And then here's the hand wash. So, yep, we'll have to look at the dilution for this. It says, recommended dilution, one part concentrate to three parts purified water for best performance use with the adobe foaming dispenser, which means one part to three parts water. It's only going to be, we're only going to fill this a third of the bottle. So this should last a few uses and then fill the rest with water. I love that. It's economical, it's sustainable, it's stylish, it's beautiful. So there we have it. I've shown you everything, I think, from the dōTERRA convention. So they let us buy two kits and just one of the bottle set. So usually what they do is then they offer it to everyone else like the end of the month or October 1st. These should be available. If you're brand new and you don't have a doTERRA membership, you can enroll with this kit. So if you've been thinking about this, now's your chance. And I just noticed that here on the bottle of the hand wash, it has the mark. You just fill the soap up to there and then fill it up with water. So that makes it super easy, super easy. Anyway, it's been so fun. I've listened to some of the research. They did a ton of research on the adobe blend that's in all of these things. And to just show how it inhibits, you know, bad stuff, germs and everything. So it's a great way to protect our homes using this blend and all these different products. So I'm really excited to use this for my own family, and I hope you are too. Hope you can get your hands on some. And anyway, thanks for watching, you guys. We'll see you next time.